Primary is next Tuesday, so this week we're introducing you to the candidates running in Iowa's 3rd Congressional District.
KCCI Chief Political Reporter Cynthia Fodor asked Republicans David Young and Bill Schaefer how they would fix what some call a broken immigration system.
Wherever candidates go, it seems they are asked how to fix our immigration system. Both Republicans agree on securing the border.
Yes, we need to secure the border with a physical barrier. We need to resource the Border Patrol and ICE in order to deal with the interior problems. But we also have to turn off the incentives. I believe the merit system is the right way. The merits could be a number of things. They could be education, they could be technical skills. The only one that has to be is, in my view, they have to have a means of taking care of them and their family and not go straight onto the into the welfare systems. And beyond that, the purpose of bringing the immigrants in would be to, you know, fill needs of the country.
I've voted for border security, guest worker programs, as well as making sure that those dreamers as well have a pathway and the ability to stay here because they came here as a child of no fault of their own. And we cannot allow those to come here illegally. We need to make sure that we are protecting our sovereignty, welcoming people through the front door. There are some instances, though, where we may need some workers and bring in more people from the outside, and we welcome them in a legal manner to help fill some of those jobs that we can't find workers for. And if we can make that transition process done more smoothly, that's great.
The winner of the primary will take on the incumbent Cindy Axne in the fall. She beat David Young by 2 points in the last election. Cynthia Fodor, KCCI A News, Iowa's news leader.